Kenny, thanks for speaking to us. We'll start with the game just passed against Falkirk there. It was probably a bit disappointing not to get the 3 points, but on the whole, probably a point was a decent result in the end, wasn't it?
Like you said, a bit disappointed after the game's obviously been played, but I think at the start of the game, obviously Falkirk will be there or thereabouts at the end of the season. It might be a valuable a point at the end of the season, but the way that the game was and the chances that we had and created, we definitely feel it's 2 points dropped.
From your point of view, though, you managed to score a penalty, which is there's not many players can say that this season for us.
Yeah.
Did you feel under pressure when you were stepping up to take it?
No, we practice every day at training, but you can practice everything in training, and it's totally different when it comes to a game. And we've been quite lucky that we've had a lot of penalties, but also unlucky that we've missed a few. So when obviously the chance came about, I just was confident, so just stepped up and put it in.
And you managed to put their antics to one side as well. They were trying their best to put you off before it as well. Was that something difficult to deal with?
You could say that, but I was just kind of in my own mindset that I knew the job I had to do was score a penalty. So despite the efforts of them trying to kick divots in front of the ball and bide as much time as they can to try and put us off, it wasn't really in my head, and I knew what I was going to do.
From a personal point of view, you've had a nice week running the team the last week. Well, you must be pleased with how you're playing, particularly over the last two or three matches.
Yeah, it's been good. It's good for myself personally, but more importantly for the team. If you look at the kind of the run of games that we had before the run that we've been on just now, you can see we've been disappointed because we never got the results that we thought we deserved. So it's been good. I think it's maybe five or six games unbeaten now, so that gives us a little bit of a platform that we can go into games with a bit more confidence and take more points, which we should have been doing maybe a bit earlier on in the season, but for some reason, whether it was luck or down to ourselves, we weren't quite picking up the points, so hopefully the run continues.
You mentioned there that it's probably turning those draws into wins. That's the key thing, and starting with a massive game in the new year against Raith Rovers.
Yeah, like you say, it's small margins in football. If you can make it 5% better, whether it be your application or a bit of quality in the final third, that can win you a game. But the lads were on a good run of form just now. The spirits not high about the dressing room, so the lads are confident going out in the game with Raith.
And we've played them twice already this season. We tasted defeat against them at Stars Park, and then a draw here just about 6 or 7 weeks ago. What are you expecting from them? Are you expecting another tough match?
Well, of course, it's a derby, so anybody that plays football knows what derbies are all about. The fans obviously know and are passionate about their team getting a win, but it'll just be like any other game, to be perfectly honest. You play at an intensity, there'll be the odd tackles you might have to put in, an early tackle to kind of set the tone in the game, which the lads are more than up for. The lads are kind of ready to go and looking forward to it, but hopefully, like I said, that with this run of form that we've had just now, that the defeat that we had obviously the last time in the draw, that we can pick up a win.
And finally, we've also got Raith, but then we've got St Mirren and then Ayr United the 2 weeks after that. It's a really important period at the start of 2017, and it will define where we finish in the league probably for the rest of the season, isn't it?
Yeah, well, they're the teams at the moment that are round about us, and you know yourself in this league, if you pick up a couple of wins on the bounce, then you can rock up a few places in the league. So it's important, I think, and everybody about the club knows that it's an important kind of time, festive period, and with the run of games that we've got, especially against the teams that are, like I said, round about us, that it's important that we pick up vital points.